My name is Lauren Cavell, and I'm the VP of Finance here at Occupier, and I'm going to walk you through a brief demo of our lease accounting module. The first thing that you see when you log on is a dashboard of status. The goal is to get everything into a recognized state. Let's go through the steps of recognizing a lease. You go to that leases page, select Get Started, and here's an intuitive flow of questions. I call these the lease accounting pillars. All of this information is feeding directly from lease administration. That reduces the amount of manual inputs the accounting team needs to perform in order to recognize that lease. Once you've gone through this questionnaire, you hit submit, and that's the steps to recognize a lease. Now to see what the other side looks like. If I go to the measurements tab, I can now see the amortization schedule. On the left is the lease liability. On the right is the right of use asset. And you can also see the journal entries for this particular lease, day one and subsequent journal entries. One of my favorite things about Occupier is the ability to export this amortization schedule and journal entries. When you export it, it's not going to be hard-coded. It's going to show you all of the calculations that we utilize in order to derive the beginning right of use asset and initial lease liability balance. To help you with your month-end close, we have a journal entries export that consolidates all of your journal entries throughout your entire lease portfolio. You can filter this on a ton of items. I think most relevant is the fiscal period. If you're trying to close September, you can select September and hit submit. This can also be exported into Excel for ease of import into your ERP. This can be completely configured to fit your financial reporting needs. Not only can account name and account code be updated, but you can also add different account segments like department, locations, projects, classes, vendor IDs, whatever you use for your financial reporting, we can accommodate that. We also have a disclosures report. This will help you generate your lease accounting footnote for any period. This can also be exported into Excel. And then last, we have a trial balance report. Based on the period that you're attempting to close, this is going to facilitate a seamless month-end reconciliation process of those lease accounting related accounts. This again can be exported into Excel for ease of use. Thank you so much for watching this brief Occupier demo. I hope to work with you in the future.